good morning viewers. Welcome back to Bantul News on 27 August 2021. I bring information in this week about coronavirus pandemic. Now with me, Hafizanesia Mahardika. Here is the news in detail. The Bantul Regency Government Special Region Yogyakarta continues to record children who have lost their parents due to COVID-19 as on Wednesday, 25 August 2021. More than 221 children have become orphaned. Head of the Social Assistance and Security Division of the Bantul Regency Social, Women's Empowerment, and Child Protection Office, Anwar Mufahruddin, admitted that he continues to update the data of children who have lost their parents. Meanwhile, only 221 children have entered. Anwar said when contacted by reporter Wednesday night. Panel Bangtapan Fauzan Ma'arifin said he has just record data on children who had lost their parents due to COVID-19. The data entered reached 191 children, but 86 children were actually affected. The total is 189 were defaulted when due to the impact of COVID-19 or 86 children, said Fauzan. Panel Musena Danang Ekwanto said that for the region data entered were 51 children, consisting of 4 orphans, 36 orphans, and 11 orphans. For now, the data collection state is still ahead. Meanwhile, Panel Kasihan Selamat Santosa said that in the middle of completing data collection, a total of 28 children who have lost their parents due to COVID-19. Head of Commission D of the Bantul DPRD, Enggar Surya Jatniko, said that he was still waiting on data from the Social Welfare Agency and urged that collection on children who had lost their parents due to COVID-19 be completed immediately. This step is important as a basis for providing assistance, said Enggar. Well, viewers, that's all news for today. Don't forget to apply health protocol. And I'm Hafizanesia Mahardika. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day. See you!